They came this way while I dealt with the general. That sea air I can smell. The exit must be near. I'm not alone in here. this boat, the Graven have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
Gods to grave holes.
No nightmares for days now. Ever since Orion touched me, I've never felt more alive.
Broken our iron cage.
What's next?
I believe I saw someone.
I don't have time for this.
I've never felt better. streets will be safer now.
Hey? I swear someone was there.
It was nothing of note. The night stirs. Something isn't right.
I'd welcome some warm coffee.
I'm starving.
The doors have been sealed.
And we're left on this side, with the man that Orion's running from.
Would he save us just to abandon us? Do you doubt Orion? Hasn't he given us all that was promised?
All. All and more. Now we owe him life for life. This man in black won't be the last.
You think he's hiding something from us?
I'll thank Orion, but is he really one of us?
Are you blind? He fought for us, for his people. Look to Jacob. Sally, all those who gave their lives on the streets, all those who believed in him. You'll see, brother. When our banners hang from every tower in this city, you'll see.
Night's going on forever. Faithlessness breeds wickedness.
What was that?
Hey? A Graven's coming for you! No sign of a faithless.
Everywhere.
Everyone must already be on the ship, and they took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard. Tonight. The gloom. Have a look.
No refunds. should get more sleep.
What I'd give for coffee. Face to face.
Wrong.
towards the end. Oh!
Find.
It's pounding. Thank you.
face to face.
I'm not here to kill anyone.
Why do you continue this pursuit, Garrett?
You want the primal for yourself.
I don't care for the energy. I want the girl.
Give me the stone.
Return it to me, and I shall anoint you so you can feel it.
It is beautiful, Garrett.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Garrett. Betrayed by my own blood! He locked me away and destroyed my life as our father did! My brother never deserves such power!
People look to me now.
Old men, bitter, greedy. Fighting over power like dogs with a bone. I will not be pulled. I will not be pushed by anyone. I have the primal now. And you, the one who I thought I could trust. Even you want the power that I have.
Not for the same reasons, Aaron. No. The power's killing you.
Oh, so now you care.
I almost have.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you!
Unless I draw the primal out of you, it all comes undone.
You're just like everyone else. Suddenly I'm worth something and you can't let me go. Why am I not surprised?
Is this reality or the primal?
Away from me. Well, I know.
I've had enough. Just get the job done.
the claw!